was singing SOS last summer, but these days this 18-year-old singing sensation has sailed to the top of the smash hit CD that just hit platinum. Please welcome Rihanna. And a voice to match. Hello.
Welcome.
Hey.
You know, you're 18 years old, and in order to pursue this career, you had to leave your home, leave your friends, leave your family in Barbados, and come to the States.
Yes.
How exactly did you get discovered?
Well, at first, I was just going to school, living a very normal, simple life in Barbados growing up. And one of my friends knew a producer who's married to a Barbadian, and he was vacationing there with her. So I went and I met him, I auditioned for him, and he was impressed, so...
Where did you audition for? In, like, an office?
In Barbados, like, in a hotel room.
Just, he just called you and said, look, I want you to sing, you did it?
No, my friend introduced me to him, because she knew him, and...
What'd you sing?
I sang Emotions by Destiny's Child.
Oh, wow.
Good choice.
Yeah. Thank you. And then he invited me to his studio in New York. Mm-hmm. So we recorded a demo. We worked on it for, like, a year before we sent it out to labels, and then finally we sent it out. And Jay-Z called back. He was like, I have to meet her.
Yeah.
I have to.
That's how we all felt.
Yeah, exactly.
Thank you.
So you walked into Jay-Z's office. Were you, I mean, that's Jay-Z. That is the best of the best. Mm-hmm. Producer and rapper all across the board. I mean, did you just, were you so afraid? Were you nervous?
I was so nervous. I was shaking. I was in the lobby like, Colton, breathing, like, but he's such a cool person that he made the atmosphere very comfortable for me to audition in.
Yeah, well, you must have, you just knocked him dead too, right?
Thank you.
Yeah, it's you too. Take some credit.
Yeah, I mean, look at you. I'm sure you knocked him dead when you walked in. You're gorgeous.
Aw, thank you.
Gorgeous. And your hit single, Ponder Replay, was everywhere. I could not go to the gym without seeing it constantly. I mean, you kept me running on the treadmill, I will tell you.
Good.
It was such a huge hit. Gwen Stefani took you on tour with her.
Yes.
And you said that she changed your sort of view of things. How so?
She changed my perspective on music because I love music so much. And, you know, it's hard for you to choose sometimes which kind of music you want. But she just fused all different types together. And that's what I love to do. And on this album, there's a lot of that going on.
Yeah, we are excited to hear. We know what kind of music we like. It's yours. Are you guys ready to hear this?
Thank you.
I think we are.
Keeps avoiding me. Sorrow in my soul. Does it seem that wrong? Really, that's my company. He's more than a man. This is more than love. The reason that the sky is blue. Clouds are rolling in. Cause I'm gone again. To him, I just can't be true. Every time I walk.
one, amazing voice.
Thank you.
Unreal. Oh, thank you, Rihanna. Her new CD, A Girl Like Me, is in stores now, and you can see her today on a special episode of All My Children right here on ABC. We will be right back.